Since 2013, Cornwall Council have picked up more than 1,100 dogs, of which more than 89% of them have been returned to their owners. And the microchipping program that we ran through 2013, more than 1,000 new microchips were issued and implanted in dogs.